Hi, I'm Jill Cooper, the Marketing Director for the Future Networks Programme at the GSMA. And today I'm in the offices of 3C in Boca Raton, Florida. They've just hosted the Thought Leaders Lab. It's our 21st RCS Business Messaging Lab. And we're back where it all began. In May 2017, we had a small group from the ecosystem here in this very office. And since that first lab, we've now had over 2,000 people attend these labs all over the world. And it's great to be back where it all started at 3C. So the focus for RCS in the coming year for the GSMA is to really make this the platform of choice for brands. And in order to do that, we're super focused now on completing RCS in-market launches. So we have some really amazing markets we're going to focus on. And the focus will be to get every operator launched in those markets so that we can enable 60% at least of users in that target market to be able to access RCS. So super focused on completing markets, key markets, and working with all our partners in the ecosystem to achieve that. And we're also focused on bringing RCS awareness to other markets that have not yet come on board. So we'll be having RCS Business Messaging Labs in the focus markets, but also in new markets for us, like some markets in Southeast Asia, South Africa, etc. So really looking forward to the next year for RCS and bringing more brands on board.